What's your name?
It's a mystery.
Ma'am, you need to stop blowing bubbles at this officer right now. Ma'am, if you continue to blow those bubbles, that's a detergent. It could get in her eyes, and it could harm her. If you don't stop, I'm going to arrest you. Do you understand me? I said, do you understand me?